there was a crane collapse today, blocking I-70. And on Monday, actually, there was also a gas line explosion in West Virginia. Blocked I-81. No injuries, so far as I'm aware.